Okay. He pointed at me with a freaking, I heard click, click, click. And I killed him. We gotta go to Snake Island right there up north if we don't go there. Alright. You see what I'm doing, right? Alright, guess what? He has the meg on him now again. He's not very good, so I can actually. I'll leave him that. Yeah. Killed him. No, he rolled up on us trying to, he was really just selling. I feel kind of bad, but, all right, dude.
Come on, man. Stop. Please.
He told me to stop. So I let him kill me. I got stuck on the freaking roof. I really got stuck on the mast. About to be. Just keep it straight. Yeah, I'm gonna go take him out. Meg got on him. I think. I missed. He did. I freaking got too far past it. I'll get back on. Yep, he did. Yeah, I'm fine. They killed me. They're on the other side of the island. Yeah, I killed the one driving, but I couldn't kill the other one. But I think they're gonna run in the island. Unless he caught it. So as I get on, go vote. As soon as I get on, I'll go vote it down. I'm coming. Yep, I'm waiting at a black screen. Thank you. Now the brig's firing at us. Say something. We're about to sink.
Savathun's forces reach toward the darkness. Use the seed to burn them away.
What? I'm playing my games. What do you want to play? Well, get the chair over here. Now, why does it always have to be this motherfucker?
Thank you.
together. Bye-bye. Stop hiding them fucking rocks.
This message denotes a continued, inevitable movement. Falling would be a suitable translation, though the outcome here is not necessarily negative. The die is cast. As the light from a distant star takes time to reach our eyes, an event we cannot yet perceive has already occurred. This is a biological term, like camouflage, but this wording pertains to stalking predators.